wars and shooting people, Jensen, and stop trying to do my job. I guarantee you we'll get along better that way.
David and you, Darrow? Hell if I know.
Listen,
Bill Gates and Steve Jobs talk about
it. Like the rest of this city.
To convince to make a statement that will counteract Bill Tech.
I'm telling you, Hugh, he might not have put the gun in Sanders' hand, but it was Taggart's speech to the UN that started all this.
William Taggart is nothing if not a shrewd political operator. You know that, David.
So for the sake of appearances, I have to look him in the eye and let him bullshit me?
With a smile. Always with a smile. We'll talk later.
Wanted to see me?
Yeah, how you feeling?
I've had better days.
Well, when we're done here, check him at Dr. Markovic at the limb clinic downtown. Get her to get a checkup.
If you insist. Listen, about Sanders?
Yeah, about Sanders. What the hell were you thinking? Letting him slip away like that? I sent you in there to take care of things.
I'm hoping it'll pay off for us later. Sanders was furious when he found out his hacker was augmented. He's not gonna rest till he finds out who set him up.
Oh, and you're naive enough to think he'll share the information when he gets it. I thought you were ready for this, Adam.
I am. Today's attack was just a shell game being run by somebody else. I intend to find out who and why, so that it never happens to anybody again.
Good, 'cause so do I. That hacker in Sanders' group? You're sure he was augmented?
I pulled his cables out myself.
Yeah, well, the police are saying he's not, and they're refusing to let me see the body, no matter how much money I threaten to pull from their retirement fund.
Maybe someone else is offering more. So what do you want me to do, boss?
We have to get a look at the corpse. You still got friends in the force. You think one of them will let you into the morgue?
Depends who I run into.
Get over to the station and find a way inside. Because if that hacker was augmented, his neural hub might tell us who he was. Contact me when you've gotten a hold of it.
Boss, what you're asking me to do, it's not exactly legal.
No, it isn't. You got a problem with that?
Just figured I'd point it out.
Oh, thanks. And believe me, if I had another option, we'd be taking it. But these past 6 months, seems like all the influence I built up in this city just dried up and blew away.
Well, you were able to keep SWAT from infiltrating the plant until I got the typhoon.
Just barely. And now someone else is pulling strings to keep us in the dark? We need that neural hub, son. It's key to finding out who's behind these attacks.
And taking out the men who did it. I'm on it.
Hey, Jensen. Man, it's good to see you. I'm glad you're back. How are you holding up?
I manage.
I'm sorry about Megan. I know it must be hard. For a while, we thought you were a goner, too. Everything's going to shit. The attack on HQ, and now this mess with the factory.
Yeah, tough times all around. How about you, Corella? You okay?
I don't know. I fucked up. I mean bad.
What happened?
Well, a couple of months ago, me and Tyndall, you know, one of Pritchard's techs, we started sneaking out some neuropazine from one of the labs.
Jesus, Tim. You realize this could get you fired, worse, arrested, if the company chooses to prosecute. What were you thinking?
I know. It's just, it's complicated. I didn't want to do it at first, but there were good reasons. Anyway, now I want out, but Tyndall has security footage of me stealing the stuff and says he'll expose me if I ever stop helping him. I'm in a bad spot, Adam. I need that footage back. I know you're busy with everything that's going on right now, but I could really use your help.
What is it exactly you need me to do?
I need you to get back that security footage Tyndall has on me. It's probably in his apartment. On his computer, maybe.
So what? I just look him up in the phone book?
His apartment is near Brooklyn Court. It might be tough to get in because his building has a large security gate protecting it.
Well, that's just great.
Hacking the security gate is possible, but would require advanced hacking skills. You might have to look around for an alternate path. Maybe use the fire escape or something.
All right. Tell me more.
Really? Wow. Thanks, Adam. I thought I was done for. The security footage will probably be on his apartment computer. Meet me in front of the subway station parking lot once you get a hold of it.
I got it from here. Mrs. Reed?
Oh, Adam, I'm sorry you startled me. And please, call me Cassandra. You and Megan were together long enough.